We are here with Fat Merchant.
Hi, Sanira.
Hi, how are you, Mahoney?
Great.
It's Manny.
But that's cool.
Manny.
Now tell me, what is the Fat Merchant play about?
Yeah, so Fat Merchant, we are a subscription-based payment technology company. So we do unlimited credit card processing for small businesses for a flat monthly subscription.
Okay.
So they can process their heart's content, and all they pay is a flat monthly fee. We take them directly to Visa, MasterCard, and all the big card brands. And so we actually launched in Orlando, so we're based in Orlando, about 4 years ago, and we're a tiny little startup, and now we have 4 offices, 60 employees, we're doing over $2 billion in payments.
Amazing.
I've raised over $10 million in venture capital.
And you just got named?
Most influential woman in payments.
Amazing.
Of 2018, yes.
Most influential.
Yeah.
And who's your co-founder?
So my co-founder is actually my brother, Sal.
Oh, wow.
So we're a brother-sister duo.
Does it actually work?
It does actually work. So he was actually based in California.
Yeah.
And when our startup started to have a ton of traction and success, and we were hiring really fast, we were picked up by a ton of big publications. Mm-hmm. And one of them, Fast Company, did a pretty big write-up on us.
Nice.
And our little tiny office in Orlando, everything went viral. We couldn't answer the phones fast enough. So everybody was flying down to help us. And he came down and kind of got a dose of it and left his job, moved to Orlando, and then the rest has been history.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And will you move out from Orlando?
Why
do you want to stay?
Why do I want to stay in Orlando? That's a great question. So Orlando, actually, our slogan is, you don't know the half of it, right? So, and you know, everybody kind of thinks about Orlando as Disney World and just Universal and tourism, but there's...
It is more than Mickey Mouse.
It's more than Mickey Mouse. There's a huge growing technology sector, actually, in Orlando.
Yeah.
And it's a great community to be involved in. And we've got
25% of Orlando are millennials too, right?
Yes, they are, because we have all these universities.
That's pretty fat, Merchant.
Yeah, it's pretty fat. Mm. And we've got great talent, right? So because all the universities are in our backyard, we've got 500,000 students looking for jobs that are just graduating with engineering degrees. And so we don't have to compete with the Facebooks of the world because we have talent in our backyard.
True,
So that's why.
And sweet lifestyle, I assume.
Yes, of course. I mean, you're an hour away from the beach.
Yeah.
You're in the city as well, and you've got tons of great events. Every concert ever comes. We've got sporting. We've got it all.
Amazing.
So.
Cool.
Thank you,
Sanira.
Check us out at fatmerchant.com. That's www.fatmerchant.com. And you can follow my journey at MomBoss blog.
At MomBoss. Are you a mom?
I'm a mom. I have a 2-year-old daughter as well.
Wow, mic drop.
I'm a mom, and I...
That's awesome.
Yes, and I'm super proud of it. And I... so I write about it, and I kind of showcase our journey of being a mom and having a really successful startup, and that we can do it all.
Man.
And so you can follow my Instagram.
That is so cool.
At MomBossBlog. Check it out.
Wow. Okay. See you soon.
Thanks.
Bye.